guns on the auction block. But it's where the guns came from that has the I-Team asking tough questions.
These are all weapons that were either involved in crime or seized from criminals.
In other states, guns involved in crimes are destroyed, but not here in Kentucky. I'm Adam Walson. The I-Team reveals why and where the auction money is going.
Confiscated firearms, and the state is putting them back on Kentuckiana streets. The I-Team, Monday at 6 on WHAS 11 News.